First and foremost, this issue of coronavirus, it has created a number of things here. Some people are mocking us that reggae has been stopped. According to me, I know reggae is still on. Reggae is going on. And if this thing can touch Raila Odinga, we are going to, this country should be disbanded and everybody should go home. If at all it can touch Raila Odinga, Uhuru has done little. He's the president, he allowed those people to get in, contrary to our wishes. And they cannot tell us anything more than that. You understand? We are still here and we are waiting for coronavirus. And BBI is alive. Whether William Ruto, you can only stop reggae, you can stop the rhythm, you can stop the style, but you cannot stop the message. The message is still on. Yes, and reggae is strong. We are waiting for those people and the virus. We want to take some things like alcohol and whatever. You understand me? But another thing, we are waiting for. Landlords should also not come. They should go home. They should be put under quarantine. This is the best part of our life. We are not going to meet them.